It's
you can just actually scroll it back down and choose this by hitting the movie player.